Shepard, may I speak with you?
I was just thinking about you.
I have been thinking about you too, and what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
We're not going to fail. I promise.
Please, I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together. Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
I want this, Liara. I do. But are you sure you're ready?
I have never been more sure of anything in my life. Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds unite.
Just tell me what to do.
By the goddess. That was incredible, Shepard.
You were incredible.
5 minutes ETA to the Mew Relay.
I had better go. Duty calls. You would not want to keep Joker waiting. Shepard, whatever happens on Ilos, I just wanted to say thank you.